Hello, 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 and welcome back to Racing Lagoon. We are back. Okay, so I did a lot of reconfiguration of the car. Switched out a lot of parts. And went back to trying to beat this guy. I didn't do it right away, but I noticed that my car was actually starting to beat him off the line, so I could try to lock him out. And it took a while to get it right. Obviously, there's like a solid minute of failed attempts here where I'm just constantly racing, losing, and reloading the game. Basically, if he gets ahead of you at any point, you're done. You might as well just reload because you're going to lose. Well, one of the good things is the AI is not that intelligent and they're not going to be swerving all over the road trying to pass you. They pretty much just want to stay in their lane. So if you can keep the car halfway straight and in their lane, it's pretty easy to stay in front of them. Eventually, I was able to stay ahead of him till the end. By the way, I overdubbed this video because I didn't have the mic turned up enough the first time I recorded it, so if you hear me talking in the background, just ignore it. Okay, so after you win, you get this dialogue section where he's probably saying something along the lines of, "Congratulations, you beat me! I have no idea how you defeated my car and the awesome power of ground effects and stickers! An exhaust that towers into the sky like a burning oil refinery! Time for you to get rewards!" Okay, so as you can see, this guy has the Black Cat Turbo, the Buffalo Turbo, the Drag ECU in, I think, high comp, maybe? I don't know. Probably low comp, actually, with this engine. Anyway, yeah, he has a crap ton of weight loss on the body, and the, Carbon Zaki body kit, and, most importantly, the part that makes this car so freaking fast is the sticker. Okay, and here's the setup I used for this. We got the Cancer engine, the Achilles supercharger, the Titan supercharger that comes from one of the pink Mini Coopers you can see around that appears sometimes. Got the Baby Gang Turbo, I think low comp 1, port polish, high cam 2, TC12 turbo, and the bore up 200. No ECUs because that increases the max RPM red line, and that doesn't really do much good for this engine because it gets all its power at 5000 RPM. Also, we only use low range turbos, so you get more power down low, basically. We got the Beetle chassis, the Star body for the lack of weight, and Mick and Tom tires, which are basically drag radials, I think. And you know, just all the weight loss parts you can get a hold of. And that's about it. Hello, 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 and now we're back. Trying to figure out how to find the end of the night since we got that drag race boss finished. I switched my car over to a Supra because all the parts I was using were maxed out, so we started using different parts. We can get these leveled up too, because we can't level up the other ones anymore, and most of these opponents are still pretty easy to beat. Even with the base level parts. What's that pink car? I think I've raced most of these guys, but oh, we're getting challenged by this guy. See how this goes. It's a somewhat modified cancer. Got a spoiler. Oh well, we need the experience. Now, which way is this turn going, Nate? Can't tell. Still won that one, though. Oh, he has a lot of mods. Pick up, I can, air filter. Back your exhaust. Thing I really need. This do. Yeah, nothing. I think I already tried that before. The previous video that I made months ago and don't remember now, so. Yeah. Yeah, Civic. It should be pretty simple. Get any extra slots? take a suspension because I know I can have multiples of it just so I can get the machine complete faster. I'm gonna get an extra body slot. Stick something else on it. I have a rear diffuser. I don't know what that does. Does that even show up on the model? Wait, is that wing white? That wing is lighter than the wing and the no wing. How's it possible it's like lighter than air? Oh well, I guess I'll get it then. Example. Anyway. And I think it's set up. Cancer again, probably. Yeah. Same car, different track. Circuit track. Gotta catch him here. Ah, man. Didn't quite beat him on the corners. Please don't take anything I have valuable. No, I didn't take anything. Okay, that's good. No name park. Do anything here? Doesn't look like it. And those guys just sitting there. They're up to something. Possible taxi challenge. If I knew Japanese, it'd be possible. Can't go past there. Can't go past there. Okay, turn around, please. We got a red arrow here. That's suspicious. Is that a glitch or is it supposed to be there? Challenged again. And it's this guy again. the same track. Great. There goes one of my parts. I have a handbrake. I don't know what button it is. He's a way better drifter than me. No, duh, I lost. Didn't lose any parts, though, thank God. Let's go back to the other part of the map. See if we missed anything there. Can't find anything, I'll just do more drag races. Anything going on at the Cosmic Big Wheel? Where's a pink mini cooper? Well, we got a cutscene, so that's promising. Something romantic happening, I guess. What the music seems to be suggesting. And some lag. The PC does not like rendering these two-dimensional images. It's Kenzo. Something GP. Bonus rewards type AZ660 get. What? Let's type AZ660. Motor. It's probably a chassis. Wagon 660. 660, 664. It's a four-wheel drive wagon RR. AZ660. So like a Mazda AZ1 chassis, or what? Some MR. 190 kg. That'd be my guess. Cars parked here now. Alright, we get another cutscene. Now loading. What's it loading? Have we ever seen this screen before? We got some action going here. What car is that? Who's that? We got a bunch of new characters thrown at us. That's the Cosmic Big Wheel. Kind of far away. Okay, so I guess we go back to the Cosmic Big Wheel. Maybe. Not entirely sure. Okay, I had to stop recording for a moment because I got a phone call, but now I'm back. Alright. So you go here. Get this text again. Summon GP, and that's it. Okay, so go over here. Wait, could that be at the racetrack? Let's go back. There's like a racetrack around the big wheel. Yeah, this track here. Can't go in there, but go around. That's another unofficial race. Pass. Can you challenge the bright blue car? You can catch up to it? No, it's a nice car though. Sylvia spec R. I don't have that engine yet. Sure, we'll take a Sylvia R engine. It's like NSR-20, isn't it? We did not get any new engine slots, unfortunately. Oh well. Ancient Street. What happens here? Probably nothing. Oh. Okay, something will happen here. Weird. Any question? And that's all I have to say about that, apparently. Oh, what's going on here? Sure, I'll race you guys. Probably lose, but what they got for cars? More importantly, what do they have for a trek? Oh. Yeah, it's not too hard. Once you get to the strand, it's all over. Do we get 2 experience points for that? Or just the 1, apparently. Let's see. Doesn't really have any parts that I don't have either, damn. Can we do that again? No. Oh, so this is like you just race 2 random people. Okay. That's interesting. It shouldn't be too difficult. Sure, we'll take the really bad suspension because we don't have it yet. I'll just exit. Okay. Anything I can do here? Driving street. Huh? Really want to race here, but whatever. Yeah, it's just a base Civic. take your steering, which I apparently can't have more than one of. And we'll just take your rims so I can get to the machine complete faster, not that I really need them. And we got another chassis slot. Lose 10 more pounds. Bacon, lettuce, tomato street. Should go back to that one place. This place. What happens if I pick this option? Again, another option that I don't understand. So just have to. Okay, what? Got a cutscene. The guy that was racing in the blue car earlier, I think. Oh, there he is. Let's do a quick save. The thing looks beastly. More text I don't understand. It doesn't look too good. Looks like he hasn't slept in days. Like the heavy metal soundtrack all of a sudden. Wonder if the music would make more sense if I understood what they were saying. You gonna have to race that car, or where's this going? Yep. I can barely see, so... It's more than one lap. Yeah, that thing is definitely fast. Well, that's the end of that night, apparently. Okay. On the seventh night now. Grand Prix qualifying round. I'm sure this is going to start with a race right away. Oh damn, I should have got a better car. Shit. I'm just going up against the wagon 660. Yeah, no, not that car again. And the Camaro from the chicken race. The heck is that thing? That thing is scary! It's my car. Go ahead and start this. If I fail, I'll just do it the next video. Just I'm kinda running low on time here. That way I can go back and do that machine complete thing and then get a way better car. Hopefully. It's not that I'm really screwed, but whatever. Is there like a minimum position I gotta get? Cause there's no way I'm gonna beat that Le Mans car. Also, notice this race is during the day. Drag car's not doing so good here since it has to turn now. I'm not the best at turns myself, so. Got around that guy.
Got him now. Damn it.
Sometimes I can't tell what way those corners are going. Third. Yeah, third. Is that enough to win? Ah! Epilepsy warning. Oh, come on, I have to win that race? Okay, well, that's it for this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and look out for another episode since I'm actually making progress now. Thanks for watching, see you again some other time.